Wounded GIs in hospital at San Francisco have a surprise visit from America's number one soldier, General Eisenhower. Veterans of many battles get a fatherly greeting and discuss their personal problems with General Ike, the man who really talks their language.